Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. My name is Anissa Nurul Fatima. I will delve the biography of a character named Nagita Slavina. Nagita Slavina was born on February 17 of the next 1980 years in Jakarta. Nagita is a multi-talent artist who is known as an actress, presenter, singer, and model. He started his career in the entertainment world as a model before stepping into the world of acting. Nagita Slavina television career to off when she became a presenter on the show Dahsyat in 2007, which made her name even more widely known. Apart from that, he also hosted the show in Sahur during the month of Ramadan. Nagita was involved in several famous soap operas, such as Bawang Merah, Bawang Putih, and Pesantren and Rock and Roll. In 2014, Nagita Slavina married Raffi Ahmad, a famous actor and presenter. Their marriage became the media spotlight and made them one of the most popular celebrity couples in Indonesia. This couple is blessed with two children, Rafathar Malik Ahmad and Rayanza Malik Ahmad. Nagita also explored the world of music by releasing several songs. Additionally, he is active on social media, sharing moments of his personal life and work with fans. As a model, with a professional in the entertainment industry, Nagita Slavina continues to demonstrate her toughness and talent, making her one of the leading figures in the world of Indonesian entertainment.